And yes, I remember now what I was going to mention is that. Hello, in this video, I want to show you something I've made that can be used by you as an affiliate of Builderall. I made it for me to use, but I also made a system that any Builderall affiliate can use this website for himself. The goal is to focus on the tools of Builderall. As you know, Eric already, the CEO, already made a move not to talk so much about the business opportunity, although we can, but try to focus the promotional efforts on the tools, on the product Builderall. So what I did, I took the tools, and they are each an app. So I took the list of the tools, and for each one, I made a page. So at the moment, there are 30 tools in Builderall, but there are some missing. So it will improve. We can say now over 30 tools. So I took from every tool, I took the title, the subtitle, the description, I took the URL of the tool, and the image. And with all this, I made a mini website. So I will show you now. And this is a site that you can use for yourself. That is, you know, just like with Builderall, you add question mark, AID equals, and your affiliate ID. You add this on any page of this website, and it will set the affiliate cookie to be yours, your ID. And it will work for you. Before I enter into details, I want to show you, if you are a developer, you can read the code that I've put. So first, in Builderall, you know, you have your ID, it's on your page, dashboard. You have the Builderall ID is this, okay? It's yours. And the code I made here, it's at the start. I put default AID, which is mine, and then I put this. So this part of the code deals with affiliate ID. It says, if there is AID in the URL, then we set AID to the value that you've put in the URL. If it's a number, I just verify if it's a number, okay, I add it, otherwise I put my affiliate ID. So if it's your AID, so it's not mine, then I set a cookie here, set cookie for 1 year. Okay, valid for all pages of the site. So your visitor will have this cookie, so he will have your AID even if it's not in the URL anymore. So if there was no AID in the URL, so else if there is a cookie on the visitor browser and this cookie is not null, then we take the value of the cookie to use in as AID for all the links and the magic funnel form. Then if, so it's just a thing to remove the cookie if it's my AID, because I don't need to have a cookie for my AID, and that's it. Otherwise, if there was no cookie and it was not in the URL, then it's my affiliate ID. So you see, this code doesn't have any trick or whatever. Of course, you can say, yeah, but you show me this, but you can change later. Yes, that's true. So anyway, it was just to show you that it's working. You can send traffic too. But if you don't send traffic, if you don't use it, honestly, I don't care, because I did it for myself. I just make it available for all affiliates. If you don't want to use it because you don't trust me, then fine. You can do whatever. So just to explain what it is, if you are interested and you want to try, send some traffic, try it. Because this website is just made for one thing, is to open Builderall account with a magic funnel. That's it. It says no information. We can say it's information because I took the description and titles of all the tools, but it's not really a deep information. It's just try the tools. So that's why I call it business apps. So it's BA, like Builderall. So I took business apps in Paris. So in Paris, this is because my internet connection matched to Paris. But if you look at it, if you are in Orlando, it will say business apps in Orlando. So it will always show a city close to the visitor. And that is a simple thing that catch the eye for all people because there is something related to them, a city close. So business apps in Paris, so much more than a website. Try them now if you want to. So you click, you see it's a pop-up, it's a magic funnel pop-up. So name, email, password, then a checkbox to say yes, I want to create a free Builderall account. So just to make sure that they know, and then try business app. It will create a free 7-day free trial account of Builderall, so they can try the apps or cancel. And it's the same if you, so in the menu, if I click here to go back in a usual website, to go back to the home page, I click here, it's the same, try business apps. Okay, if I go sign up for free, same, 10 bucks with try business apps. Only this one, sign in. So sign in, what it does, it opens a new window with an affiliate redirect link to the Builderall dashboard. So sign in is just to connect, you know. So I say, okay, I will not open the magic funnel. I will just open the link to the office, the Builderall office, because I say maybe someone will sign up from my site and will come back to my site, and then it doesn't need to create a new Builderall account. You can just sign in. So it sends the link, sends to the Builderall back office, but with the redirect links, a redirect affiliate link, which sets the affiliate cookie. Just in case, because if the person doesn't have a Builderall account but still click on it, if he then creates an account on Builderall at builderall.com, he will be our customer because it was a redirect. And the redirect is using also the affiliate ID, so your affiliate ID if you have put it in the URL before. So you see all those links, they are the same, they open magic funnel, and this one only opens an external window with a redirect link. And then you go down, you have the text of all the titles of all the apps, but the links go to the same website. Just change a few things. So let's try, for example, browser notification. I click here. This, I made it more for Google, but also it can be for users. Because so that I have at least one page per tool. So it's good for SEO, Google, to have at least. So when I click on it, this page, everything is about this tool. So you see the title has changed. Now browser notification and 29 business apps. This is dynamic. You know, when they will add a tool, I will add it to the website and it will show more. So. So total there are 30 tools, but because this one is in the title, I say n total minus one. Browser notifications in Paris, and then the subtitle of this tool, and then try browser notification now. You know, it puts a lot in the title, and when you click, the window opens. It says try browser notifications. Yes, I want to create a free Builderall account and try browser notification. Try browser notification. You know, it's all about trying this tool. So when you go down, it's the same page as before, and everything down is at random. So all the animation, the order of the apps are at random. Only in this one is alphabetical for the links. So, you know, once again, I click MailingBot Autoresponder. It will load the page all about MailingBot Autoresponder for the header part. MailingBot autoresponders, je vous sais, in Paris, voilà, in Paris, email marketing, nanana, try. And then at the bottom, you have all the tools which are displayed in dynamic animations, random. So it's never exactly the same, but it's always title, subtitle, description, and a link to the magic funnel customized for this tool. For instance, here we are on MailingBoss autoresponder page, but if I click on e-commerce, try e-commerce, when I click, the pop-up opens with try e-commerce. I want to create a free builder account and try e-commerce, you know. It's the same form, but it's changing dynamically depending on which button the user clicks. If he reads e-learning, so I want to try e-learning, blah, blah, blah. So you see, it's only focus on the tools. That's the goal of this mini website. And at the bottom, so after the 30 tools, at the bottom, I put, this is a Builderall affiliate website. Affiliate ID, and I put the number. So you can try, you can test. You know, if it's written here, it means all the site uses this one. There is no code in my site where I use, where my value is outcoded. I just use a variable. So if this variable shows your number, you can be sure that everywhere else in my code, I use this one. So yours. So I say affiliate ID. This is not the official Builderall website, and Builderall is not liable for the content or offers on this current website. This is a text we have to put now. And they say at the top of the website, but this, I'm totally against it. At the top of a website, nobody wants to put it's a prime real estate. So, no, I refuse so far, except if they really annoy us about this. But so far, I will only put it at the bottom. Like Facebook, you know, for ads, we have to put a disclaimer at the end, not at the top of the page. This is stupid. When people come to a website, oh, this is a Builderall affiliate website. Okay. No, we don't want something like this. So I refuse, I put it at the bottom. And anyway. So there is one last thing in the website. At the very bottom, I put affiliate program. So it's a link, still affiliate link for you. It's a redirect to the affiliate page of a Builderall. So first, he put set your affiliate cookie and then redirect to affiliates.builderall.com so that people can become affiliate of Builderall only without buying the tool, without trying opening a free 7-day account. No, they can just be interested by the affiliate program of the business apps of this, and then they will look at the compensation plan and can join as affiliate, and they will be your affiliate. So that's it really for this website. That's finished. And yeah, I don't know what to add. If I think of something else, I will put it in the description of the video. No, I can't think of anything. But I know I'm forgetting something, but I don't know what. So anyway, I say goodbye. If you want to use it, you can send the traffic to it with your affiliate ID. If not, that's fine. But this is a way. Maybe you could do it for yourself on Builderall. You can create maybe better pages. Because if you want to focus on the tools, then that's the thing to do. I think it's a one page to list all the tools. And then at least one page per tool. But if you do it in Pixel Perfect manually, okay, it will take you 30 pages or 31 at the moment, so it's a lot of work. But after, you have really good content for Google and for your visitors also. So you should think about doing this, starting with just the text that they have. Builderall has already the title, subtitle, description, and the link. You can do this with the image, and then you can add more text that you can take on builderall.com, maybe on the public page. When they talk about one tool, you can add this text to your page about this tool, so you can make it a long page. Me, for this website, so it's automated, I just have the minimum, so I don't think that Google will send me really a lot of traffic for it, but ideally I should put more text for each thing. Anyway, you know what I mean, you can do it with Pixel Perfect. Manually create your website about the tools. So I called it business apps, and yes, I remember now what I was going to mention is that on this website, as you can see, there is no mention of Builderall. Not a lot. I just put the disclaimer at the bottom to say it's a Builderall affiliate website. When I open Magic Funnels here, I put a check mark to say yes, I want to create a free Builderall account and try business apps or the name of the tool. So I mention that you open a Builderall account. But otherwise, in the website, it's not about Builderall. It's really focusing on the tools of Builderall without saying it's Builderall. It's just the tools which are important. And in the description, even here, every time there was something like Builderall created this and this, I put we created this and this. Because it's not about Builderall here. It's about each and every tools, every apps. And yes, it's Builderall, but it's not the focus here. We don't care what is it, who made it. It's about the tools you want to use, a business app, this one and this one and this one, so that there is no need to know Builderall at the moment. It's just about knowing about the tools available. And then, of course, yes, they are on Builderall. The platform is Builderall. It's not hidden, because every time you click, okay, I want to create a free Builderall account, and immediately you are on Builderall. Even if you click on sign in, you go to the Builderall login page. So it's not hidden, but it's just no need to talk about it, because this website is about focusing on the tools on every app. No, even here, MailingBoss, Autoresponder, and 29 business apps. That's it. It's not Builderall MailingBoss, no. There's no need for this in this website. But at the bottom, you have the disclaimer of Builderall. So Builderall is still in the text of the website. When you click on affiliate program, you go to Builderall as well. So there is no issue, but just I wanted to mention that in the text, in the website as a whole, the focus is not on the name. You see there is no logo of Builderall also. I don't put the logo, but I put the logo of each apps. But no need to say, oh, this is Builderall. No. Look at every tool that we have. And it says we have 30 tools and counting, which means there will be more and more. The focus is on the number of tools, business apps that are available. And people can try the one they want. That's why on each button, App Creator, try App Creator now. Not try Builderall and then go to App Creator. You know, when they fill in this magic funnel, the name, email, password, yes, I want to create a free Builderall account and try App Creator. They click try App Creator. It creates a free 7-day free trial account of Builderall and it redirects directly to the page about the App Creator in their dashboard. So the first thing they will see is the page of the App Creator. You know, I didn't mention it before, but that's important. It's when they want to try App Creator, they will try it immediately because it opens a 7-day free trial account of Builderall and it redirects to the page about this tool, App Creator. So you could say, if you know Builderall, you could say, yeah, but at first when we create an account, we haven't installed every apps or App Creator is not installed in our dashboard. But you have to know that, in fact, when all the apps are already installed in Builderall. It's just the display. You know, when you click on this, là, when you add remove or install apps, this is just for displaying to you on your dashboard which tools you want to have on your dashboard in which order. But in fact, all the tools are already installed in your account. So that's why it works. to just send them to the specific tool page just right after they open their free account. So anyway, that's the end of this video. If you want to use it, I repeat, you add the question mark AID equals and your builder role ID. You add this at the end of any URL of this site. So you know it could be one of the tool, for instance, App Creator. This has a unique URL which shows App Creator, and try App Creator as the first button here. So you can have this page as your affiliate link to create a free Builderall account, and then they upgrade later. This one, or the homepage which says Business Apps in Paris, so much more than a website. Try them now, you know, all the apps. So you have a choice at the moment of 31 pages that you want to promote if you want. If you put it on a Facebook, not that paid, but on Facebook, there is an image of illustration about business apps. So any page will show properly, nicely on Facebook and Twitter. Okay, bye bye.